Team led 6-2, 3-6, 3-1 overnight when play was suspended due to rain and the threat of high winds, before claiming the third set 7-5. Djokovic leveled the match by taking the fourth set 7-5. Organizers said the semi-final would not resume until 1300 GMT, 1500 at the earliest, which was the original scheduled time for the women's final between Ashleigh Barty and Margarita Vondrousova. The winner will face 11-time winner and defending champion Rafael Nadal in Sunday's final. Let's block ads. Why?